fired out of Macon Kroger this afternoon. Covering Macon. The Sheriff's Office says two cars pulled up to a stop sign at the grocery store on North Avenue. Someone got out of one of the cars and shots were fired at that person. No one was injured during the shooting. Two people